Oh, it's y'all idiots? Come on then, let's go.
Algila, he passed. Get him over to the Del Perro freeway. His car's in the parking lot over there waiting for him. You can use that plane if you have to.
That Lamar in that headset? Tell the lady motherfucker you fucked up. Big time. Tell Lamar I'm gonna bounce a lowrider on his thick head. Tell Lamar the next lowrider he gonna see gonna have a truck lined with trash bags waiting for him. Tell Lamar I'm gonna kill his ass. I'm gonna chrome his ass. I'm gonna install hydraulics in his ass. And I'm gonna take him down the boulevard. In all seriousness, Lamar's lucky he's on that headset. Cause if he was him, man, I'd have made him good. If Lamar ain't coming, just wait till we talk to Bernie.
I can't bring it right now, boss.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll look into it.
Hey, don't bring the cops. We're almost at G's ride. Get in there and we mission complete.
You might have got me out, but you got me in there too. I'll see you fools later. Concentrate, motherfucker!
I'll catch you next time. You need to get out of town. Don't worry, it's not because there's guys in town that want to kill you. It's because the guys that want to kill you are out of town, too. Just meet me at Yellow Jackson Sandy Shores and I'll explain. And bring your people.
Go right ahead, then.
Thank you. get that article I sent you? Hey, Zach, we should cut every fucking government program. People don't deserve help.
You need to do all of it. Invite me to all play.
Come on, dog. Shit. Why you slow dragging? Bring your ass on. Hey, look here. According to this online course I've been taking, nothing says leadership material better than taking opportunities, right? So what better opportunities we got to put the Vagos out of business than to go shoot up the funeral of the boy Lil' Al that y'all killed in the drive-by? Yeah, I know it's distasteful and very, very, very early 90s-ish, but fuck it. That's what these folks understand, and that's what I'm about. This is San Andreas, home of Vinewood. Man, we don't do modern here, my nigga. We like shit the way it was. Old-fashioned gangster shit. And with that being said, we gonna push up to the funeral, and we gonna spray all his homies while they in mourning. I swear to God I'm a gangster shit guru. You love that shit, don't you? You love that shit. This is history, and you part of it. So y'all get dressed, and I'ma hit you in a minute. Good luck, my nigga. But y'all don't need that, though, because y'all down with LD. Ha ha! Move it! Get a job, Buster.
Church.
Come on. Lil Dandy in the car. Get in the car, Lil Dan, or I'm gonna report you for life. Get in the fucking car. I can't go anywhere if you're... Look, if they wait for a teammate, get in the car. What? I am. See? He needed it in the car. Like a fucking little knob. So I can't go anywhere, out in. We needed it in the car. Now. Get in the car, man. Lil Dan. Cut fucking your mum and get in a fucking car. We can't do anything, got a dead fucking little dickhead here. Ain't doing anything. Lil Dan, come on. Go fucking your mom. I'm fit, come in. Come and buy your thing. Go talking your mom, Chitty. Come on.
Now I bet he's dead.
A fucking little ten, fucking little dead. Why join the thing if you ain't doing bad? Down the moon now. Come on, Lil Dan, get in the fucking car now. Get in the fucking car. 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 Oh, we gonna kill you after this fucking thing.
How did I die?
button, no button, low down, button, no, no. Oh, I'm testing doing a button, be just that low down, need you gonna be a button, no. Nope. I'm not doing anything, but hey. My angle.
That was probably loud. where's that level 10?
But no. We were being in a fire. Put me away down there.
Thank you. Those courthouse suits to the gas station around the way. You're gonna run up those survivors on the way there. Take them out and take their ride. That's how you're creeping on the funeral. There's gonna be way too many essays to do it any other way. Hey, I'm giving you small rules for this thing. Other dudes will hear anything big and scary.
get with the other whips and go on up to the church.
Go with me a button, dude. Oh, me a button, little no.
Each other.